These are prone shoulder flexion isometrics. Starting on our stomach, we'll bring one hand overhead. Your forehead can rest on your opposite hand during this movement. In this case, Mace is gonna drive her hand down into the ground for 3 seconds, creating an isometric contraction. After that first 3 seconds, she'll then lift her hand overhead, keeping her thumb up, holding for 1, 2, 3, and repeating that sequence. These are prone shoulder flexion isometrics.